This tradition is not trying to ignore the suffering. In fact, the definition of enlightened or enlightenment is full cognition of the problem. We need to understand the suffering, and that allows us to touch. So the constant experience of suffering should not be a denigration of ourselves, but allow for this humanness to always be engaged. And I want to express that this vision that we're talking about and why we're here came from incredible suffering.